Don't see others doing better than you. Beat your own records every day. Because success is a fight between you and yourself. Call and call Chandrasekhar Azad. A warm and graceful good evening to everyone. At the outset, Happy Independence Day to all in advance and congratulations to all the participants for your zeal and vigor. It's our honor itself to honor this beautiful audience gathered here. I could see a unique and talented mix of students and the parents who made this happen. Dear audience, you will yourself discover as the colors of cultural feast unfold very soon. The air of freedom that we breathe today is the result of infinite and untold sacrifices selflessly borne by the non and unknown leaders of the country. The extent of personal sacrifice and hard times that our ancestors faced probably is beyond the comprehension of our generation. Since you are fortunate to be born in your free country with all rights and privileges automatically bestowed on us by virtue of our constitution. This year, India is celebrating Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav to commemorate 75 years of progressive India and the glorious history of its people, culture and achievements. It is an embodiment of all that is progressive about India's socio-cultural, political and economic identity. The official journey of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav commences on 12th March 2021, which starts a 75-week countdown to our 75th anniversary of independence and will end post-day year on 15th August 2023. During the celebrations, the country will not only remember all the important milestones, important times during the freedom movement, but also gain new energy for development of our future. Freedom is a gift. It is the gift of sacrifices, sleepless nights, brutal tortures, and endless struggles borne by the millions of known and unknown heroes who forfeited their family, comforts and their very lives to ensure our freedom. Their selfless contribution is what we enjoy today. We should salute those heroic souls and pay our tribute to them by remembering their brave works and sacrifice for our motherland and never forget that it is because of freedom fighters and great leaders' efforts that we stand today and breathe in an independent India. From those days of sufferings and unparalleled oppression, we have come a long way. But still there is a long way to go. It's of utmost importance to adapt to the changing times, adjust our lifestyles to the changing planet, and ensure that our Mother Earth sustains herself. Dear children, you are the promise of tomorrow. You are the posterity. You are the children of India who should endure to dream to build a nation that would lead the nations of the world. Today, I urge you to envision a prosperous India, a nation devoid of centuries-old burden of poverty, hunger and disease, where the light of education drives away the darkness of ignorance and superstition. The gusto, the zeal and expertise that you doll up in the kiss bolstered by thought of an India in the hands of young generation. I appreciate your zest and wisdom. All of you have performed exemplary well and proved that you can add more feathers to our wings and will later unfold the wings of success and overlay your feelings. I must mention my deepest sense of appreciation to each and everyone who gathered here to make the event a success. Thank you for your wholehearted support. The wheel starts rolling again. It requires planning and bird's eye for details. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of talented students and dedicated colleagues. And I can't thank everyone enough for their involvement and their willingness to take on additional assignments. Let me conclude by reiterating the identity of being an independent country where sovereign power of deciding your destiny rests with us brings about a huge responsibility on our shoulders. We are all indebted to our national heroes who made this country what it is today. As patriotic citizens, let's put extra effort into performing our civic responsibilities. Our diversity should not be seen as a weakness, but as our greatest strength. It's only by working together that we can build a resilient and thriving nation. Hold your head high. Let the world know you are proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind.